Who will protect us? Who will we send to fight for us? Who will risk it all for us? Robert said, here I am, Sammy. I leave today with a challenge to remember the good memories of Robert, his accomplishment, his actions, and a smile, and to give him a smile and a hug back. Good day, Godspeed, since the fight.
Robert was my first best friend. Even as a child, Robert was so aware and he absorbed everything. I remember him sketching models of structures and automobiles on paper, trying to make everything fit to scale. He enjoyed working with his hands and building things. Robert loved to learn, and he could teach himself just about anything. But beyond that, he loved to share what he learned with the family or anyone who would listen. The childhood Robert I knew could tell you every last detail of what he was interested in at the time. And he could carefully calculate and examine all angles before forming an opinion about something. I love Robert's quippy, dry sense of humor, how it was often punctuated with these intelligent references to history, science, or pop culture. And that smart, inquisitive little boy turned into a polished, accomplished adult and the most honorable man I've ever known.
He was also there for me when we were little kids, even as adults. No matter what I needed, he was there. A helping hand, a shoulder to cry on, someone to talk to, anything. He always gave 110% with everything he did. It didn't matter whether he was playing a video game with friends, at school, at work, the training in the Marine Corps, or even combat in the Middle East. He always went above and beyond the call of duty with everything he did.
The one for his younger brother and older sister, my heart and soul would be empty. We were pulling our love and strength together with Robert's and the Heavenly Father, along with family and friends, to get us through this devastating time in our lives. I know that Robert wants us to hold together even tighter and put our hearts and minds at ease, knowing that someday we will be reunited. Please keep us all in your prayers, as we will of you all. My son Robert is my family's hero. He is a true American hero and will always be with us in spirit. My son and daughter and I will always have him in our heart. We will be together again someday, stronger than ever. I love you so much, Amber. I love you so much, Eric. And I love you so much, my Robert, my son. Until we meet again, Dad.